Dungeon. Oh shit! Dungeon. I think this is dungeon. Please, thank God, dude. Please tell me it's a dungeon. Yeah, pretty sure it is. Yep. Let's take it down. What happens? So basically, if you kill one of the light wardens, all the light just falls out of it and possesses someone else. So how do you stop it? Lina is gonna get probably possessed. That sucks. All right, there we go, finally. Okay, so you have two options, look at this. Well, obviously I'm gonna do it with a party, but still, that's cool how you have an option to do it. Oh shit. Grab aggro. Come on, grab aggro. You got it. Holy shit. Are you serious? Say 10 minutes. I'm gonna have to leave this. That sucks. Good job, guys. Unless that guy... Ah, damn it. Do. All right. It said 10 minutes, and it sent me in after 2. What do you do? Oh, this is the dude. You see that? Whoever he kills turns into these monsters. All right, here we go. God, so now that I have no TP worries, like, I just do endless damage with the bard. That's amazing. Just look at this. Look at this. Just melting. Melt. Melt. Oh shit, he's first? Alright. Forgive me, dissonance. Perfect. $390. That's not really much, right? Damn. Ooh, another one. Are they all light wardens? Oh no. Is this her? This is Tesleen. Yeah, this is Tesleen. Oh shit! I stunned him. Oh. Okay, so this is our first Light Warden. What does it look like? Philia. It looks like a nobody from Kingdom Hearts. That's literally what it looks like. Sweet. Ay, ay, ay. Always fucking something. Oh shit. Come on, man, come on, burn, 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 burn. Got him. Holy shit. Oh, got it. Did it. I did it. Ay, ay, ay. Nice sword. Oh, I already got the... Oh, that's amazing. And the ring. Oh, that sucks. Hell yeah, man. And I got the level. What'd I get for my level? Anything? Well, no, obvious. Okay, now we're about to see what happens. This is gonna be miserable, I think. Uh-oh. Now what?
It's releasing its ether. Fall back. We cannot let it touch us. Quickly, my lord, we must withdraw.
That will not be necessary, Captain. Though I appreciate your concern. The eternal light of these creatures has confounded us for nigh on 100 years. For each we have put down, another has risen up in its place. Born of the self-same ether relinquished by its predecessor. But now we have a way to contain that corruption.
With me?
The blessing of light. And the hero who wields it now stands before you.
Whoa, I can contain it? Oh, so the Warrior of Light can contain that. Oh shit, I'm badass.
Behold, the monster's power is broken. And the world, twisted by its touch, returns to its rightful form.
Badass. That's amazing. Beautiful. It's nighttime again. How awesome was that, man? Oh, that's so badass. Yes. That's so badass. Oh. That's just how I roll. Yeah, man, that's how I roll. I saved the day. It's no, you're welcome. You're welcome. Ah, that's why. Ah, that's why you're called the Warrior of Darkness, because you could expel light. You're not the Warrior of Darkness. You make. Ah, I get it.
Is that what I think it is?
The night sky, as it should be.
Who are you people? You killed a warden, then bathed in its ether as if it were a spring shower, and now the sky? The legends are true. My lord?
How many years have I waited for this moment? For the one possessed of her blessing. For you. You have vanquished the Light Warden of Lakeland, and for the first time in a century, darkness has returned to the mantle of night. Without the ever-present light to sustain them, the Sin Eaters will have no choice but to retreat. Yet our victory is far from complete. Though darkness has fallen here, the other wardens yet bask beneath burning skies, feasting upon what little life remains. Even should it cost me all I have, I would see each and every one of them slain, that this world might be spared from oblivion. Not only for the first, but for the source as well. Save one, and we save the other. But, be that as it may, I concede it was wrong of me to summon you to this fight against your will. I swear, on my life, I will one day atone for that deed. But for the present, I beg you, stay and see this fight to its conclusion. Cast down the wardens and restore darkness to the first. On behalf of the first, I offer you my deepest thanks.
I understand there is much at stake here, Exar, but why do you risk yourself so readily? It must have been a dangerous drain on your ether to summon even one person across the rift.
I do it for my people, of course. To give the Crystarium the tomorrow it deserves.
That is true now, yes, but the city had yet to be built when you first called forth the Crystal Tower. I'm simply curious to know what prompted you to commit yourself so completely to this particular course.
Things which we can ill afford to lose. And I sensed from the first that I had a part to play in preserving them. Forgive me. I fear the events of the day may have taken their toll. Despite appearances, I am an old man. One burdened with many difficult memories, some too painful to recall.
Well then, I'm sorry for pressing you. It's a family failure, I'm afraid.
One which has served us well more often than not. Needless to say, we will continue to fight at your side until the last Sin Eater is defeated.
Come then, my warriors of darkness. Let us gather the surviving villagers and make our way back to the Crystarium.
All right, we did it, man. One down. The first major boss of the expansion only took, what, 10 hours? 10 hours in, first major boss. It's an MMO. It's all good. It's all good, man. It's all good. Got a level out of that, too? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That's beautiful timing, ain't it? This is the guy that I missed. $225,000, not bad. Not bad. Alright. Trust parties unlocked. You can enlist NPC companions to revisit completed instances by opening the trust interface located under the duty main menu. What? Wait, duty main. Oh. Oh, shit. That's cool, man. Look at that. So I can now. So wait a second. Can I go in right away? Oh, this is insane. I'm going to try this out, because I did it with the party. By the way, the trust system was in Final Fantasy XI. I think that's what it was called. You could actually... Same thing. Yeah, same exact thing. Oh, this is insane. Oh, they just follow me? Oh, this is badass. Holy shit. This is a first for me. The Crystal Exarch is the tank? Okay. Why would you ever... Well, let's see how hard this is. DPS is a little slower, but that's fine. I don't give a shit. As long as it gets done, right? Who cares if it's a little slower? Oh, dude, totally. This is badass. This is incredible. Incredible. This is amazing. I love this. Yeah, the DPS is a little slow. That's the only drawback. That's it. Holy shit, man. That's perfect. Perfecto. It's okay. Let's go, maricón. Mira. And they just heal up right away. So basically, this is for. Let's see. Yeah, let's get out of here. I'll get. Alright, I just want to test it out. Perfect. Perfect. Love it. Alright. Beautiful. Okay. Too nuts, too nutty. It's the new quest. Now it's up. No, it's down. Sorry. It's the hump board. I should have known that. Okay. Yes. Perfect. Okay, so I got more hunt, so I can get more nuts, and we all like nuts. All right. Whew, this is a lot of game, boy. All right, ladies and jetty spoons, I will be starting off right here tomorrow. We're going to that was intense. I'm drained. Holy shit, but awesome. Wonderful expansion, my favorite yet thus far, best yet, and we're like a third of the way through, maybe a third of 10 hours in. It's probably 30-35 hours, or about a third of the way through. But yes, I will be back on tomorrow. Thank you everyone for stopping by, checking out this video. You have a good morning, afternoon, or night, and I will see you on the next one, which will be very soon. We're going to get through this probably by the 4th of July. So I'll see you on the next one. Take care, everyone.